I have to confess that half the people on this stage last week have suffered from a terrible, nasty throat and chest infection. Greg and I actually had no voice Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. Graham, who's promoting this evening, was sort of having a very calm nervous breakdown. Very calm nervous breakdown. And I spoke to Greg on Friday and I said, how are you? And he said, all right. So if you hear some strange noises, it's not my fault. And I think that for the benefit of the front row, I think the infection has gone. This is a song written by a woman who I knew and drank with many moons ago, Sandy Denny. And I know that this has actually been released on a CD by Eva Cassidy. But hell, you can't keep a good song down. Who knows where the time goes? Sad, deserted shore.